I've heard stories of Earth. A paradise. Until we destroyed it. The founding of the United Ranger Corps 1,000 years ago was a global military effort. An evacuation of Earth. The Rangers would lead the settlement of mankind's new home, Nova Prime. But we were not alone. The aliens released the Ursa. Monsters, bred to kill humans. Technically blind, the Ursa sees humans based on the pheromones we secrete when frightened. They literally smell our fear. Humankind was again in danger of extinction, and again turned to the Rangers for the answer. And that answer came in the form of the Prime Commander Cypher Rage, the original ghost. He's believed to be so completely free of fear that to an Ursa, he is invisible. This phenomena is known as ghosting.
Test scores are very impressive. In the classroom, you are an outstanding ranger, but in the field, you collapse. I'm not advancing you. You may try again next year.
Sir, I am dedicated, have studied, and consistently display conduct becoming of a ranger, sir. I request that the commander reconsider his assessment, sir.
Cadet.
Sir, my father's returning home tonight. I haven't seen him in... It's a very special day for our family. And I've got to be able to tell him that I'm a ranger, sir.
You tell your father that I said welcome home. Dismissed.
How were finals?
I was an advanced ranger.
Where do we look when we speak?
I was not advanced to ranger.
You were not advanced to ranger.
I was not advanced to ranger, sir.
That's all right, you're young.
I ran the canyons 11 seconds faster than you did.
You weren't ready. Valen's a good man. He knows his stuff. If you were, he would have promoted you. You weren't ready.
I'm hungry. I'm going to my room.
Are you asking me or telling
me? May I go to my room, sir?
Denied! Sit down!
apprentice it to Iphitos. Flying tomorrow, supervising training. And after it's completed, I'm announcing my retirement.
Retirement?
Maybe I'll work with you in Turbine Division together. I want my family back. I want you back.
That boy in there is trying to find you. He's a feeling boy. He's an intuitive boy. He watched you read that book with Senji his entire life. He's reading that book now. He's reaching for you. Don't get me wrong. I respect everything you've done. But you have a son in the other room that you do not know. He blames himself for what happened to Senshi. He thinks it's his fault. He's drowning. And he does not need a commanding officer. He needs a father.
Pack your bags. You're coming with me to Iphitos.
General Raish. I was on the plateau. It saved me and four others. I just came from seeing my baby girl's face for the first time. Stand me up.
That won't be necessary, Ranger.
Then stand me up.
Some ragtime, recommend you do the same. I said, can you read?
Yes, sir.
Well, there's a sign back there. Authorized personnel only. Why didn't you read that?
What's in the cage?
Might want to go easy on him, Sarge. That's the Prime Commander's son right there.
You're racist, kid.
What's in there?
You want to see?
Kid, we have to go right now. What's that? They suppress us. Send ships, drop those things.
And Elsa?
Taking it to Fetus for ghost training. You want to see if you can ghost? Ghosting is when you don't have a trace of fear in you. Most guys freeze. That's your cerebral cortex looking for an answer it doesn't have.
See? Even your brain knows you're screwed.
God is filling with adrenaline right now. Whether you know it or not, your heart's beating faster. It's getting a little harder to breathe. Your neurobiological system is telling it to run, but your knees are too weak to move. And it's too late anyway. Pores in your skin have already opened up, secreting an imperceptible amount of pheromones into the air. And all you can think about is when it's gonna kill you.
Zichi!
She sees you, kid!
Kitai, back to your seat now. Rangers, go Redcon 1.
Secure toggle!
Behind your seat, there's a life suit. Put it on now. Strap in full harness.
Yes, sir. Good evening, General.
Captain, what's the last known position of the closest asteroid storm?
Category 4 asteroid formation. 2,000 kilometers to starboard at plus 4-5 declination.
I detected graviton vibrations in the hull.
But you detected how?
Graviton buildup could be a precursor to mass expansion. That storm could be on us in minutes.
But, sir, mass expansion is one in a million.
If we try to navigate up, the pull of our own graviton weight could set the thing off. Let's just hold course and hope I'm wrong.
Just out of interest, sir, how often are you wrong?
My wife would give a very interesting answer to that question.
Graviton constant, Christian. 800 parts per million. 650.
Well, sir, there's a first time for everything.
Medic, match bearing.
Class C, it's closest.
Negative, sir. Cannot wormhole travel in the middle of this.
Do it.
On this breakaway to Class C, I'm acting. What confirmation signal, sir?
Travelers now.
Sir, with that confirmation.
That's an order.
evaluate.
Good to go.
Confirm the Ursus contained.
The back of the ship is gone.
Rangers, cut off! Rangers, cut off!
The cockpit is directly above us. Go.
Left rear. There's a utility compartment. Inside, there's an emergency beacon. Silver, like a saucer. Bring it to me.
Consolidate. Inventory up. Safarage. Crash landed. Two confirmed survivors. The beacon you brought me will fire a distress signal deep into space, but it is damaged. There's another one in the tail section of our ship. This is us here. That is the tail somewhere in this area. It's approximately 100 kilometers from here. We need that beacon. Both my legs are broken, one very badly. You are going to retrieve that beacon, or we are going to die. Do you understand? Repeat what I just said to you.
I have to go retrieve the beacon, or we're going to die.
We have air filtration inhalers. You need to take one now. The fluid will coat your lungs, increasing your oxygen extraction, allowing you to breathe more comfortably in the environment. You have 6 vials. At your weight, that should be 20 to 24 hours each. That's more than enough. Your life suit and backpack are equipped with digital and virtual imaging, so I will be able to see everything that you see. And what you do not see, I will guide you. It'd be like I'm right there with you. Take my cutlass. It's the C-40. Full 22 configurations. Katak. Every single decision you make will be life or death. This is a class 1 quarantined planet. Everything on this planet has evolved to kill humans. Do you know where we are?
No, sir.
This is Earth.
Tell us, sir.
There are three possibilities. The first and most likely is that it died in the crash. The second and less likely is that it is injured very badly and still contained. The third and least likely is that it is out. We will proceed, however, in anticipation of the worst-case scenario. Every movement will be under protocol escape and evade. If he's out there, I will see him alone before he gets anywhere near you. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Do exactly as I tell you, and we will survive.
Feels heavier.
Very good. Earth's gravitational pull is different than at home. Very good. Now let's go.
What happened?
You didn't see that?
Guitar, what happened?
I'm fine. No change. I just slipped. There's condensation on the stones. I'm good to go.
Cipher Rage. Initiating remote probe recon. Primary target. Ursa.
Of communication.
Roger.
The temperatures on this planet fluctuate dangerously, Katar. And most of the planet freezes over completely at night. But there are hot spots. Geothermal nodes between here and the tail that will keep you warm during the freeze over. You must reach one of these hot spots each evening before nightfall. Is that understood? Standard operating procedure till I give you further instructions. Stand by.
Dad, you there? Hey, Dad, you there? Dad? You there? Hello?
I'm here.
Oh, boy, I know. Had this. It's a real book from a museum. It's Moby Dick. He said I could even hold on to it.
Hold on to what?
The book, Dad. Did they really kill these whales?
We sent you for the Royal when they almost disappeared. Just before the age of carbon fuels.
Where's your brother?
Kit.
Hey.
Dad, are you there?
I'm here.
My suit's turned black. I like it, but I think it's something bad.
Your suit is made of smart fabric. It has motion sensors. I'm tracking a life form moving toward you from the west.
It's closing rapidly.
50 meters. 40.
30. 20.
10. It is right there, Katana. Do not move. Recognize your power. This will be your creation.
Stand down,
cadet.
Katar! Control yourself, cadet.
There's a river, 250 meters, straight ahead, go!
Nothing. Guitar!
Kitai. Put my damn cutlass away. You are not being followed. Take a knee. Take a knee, cadet. You want to die
today, that is fine, but you are not going to kill me. I need you to do a physical assessment. You are showing rapid blood contamination. Are you cut?
I'm dizzy.
Guitar, self-eval.
Daddy, I can't stand.
Open your med kit.
You're going to have to administer the antitoxin in sequence. Inject yourself with the clear liquid first.
Do it now.
I can't see.
The poison is affecting your nervous system. Stay even.
Dad, please come help me. I can't see. I can't do this by myself, Dad. Please come get me.
Katai, inject yourself directly into your heart with the first stage.
Do it now.
Now the second. ASAP. To your left, Katai.
Left.
I can't feel my hands. Dad, I can't feel my hands.
Press it into the ground.
Roll over on it and
press it into the ground, Katai. Great work, cadet. But you're going to have to lie there for a moment. The parasite that stung you has a paralyzing agent in its venom. So you are going to have to lie there for a little bit while the antitoxin does its job.
Son, the temperature is dropping 5 degrees every 10 minutes. You have got to wake up.
Can you blink your eyes? Son, I need you to please blink your eyes.
Sucked.
That is correct. You've got 9.7 kilometers to the hot spot. How about you show me that 10K in 50 minutes, cadet?
Sir, yes, sir.
Senshi, you go ahead. You blow.
Come on, Dad, blow.
Now, you know there's no way I can actually do that from here.
No, I think you can.
Faya, you're right there. Help the girl.
You can do it.
I know you can.
That's about one arrival. H plus 54 minutes.
Equipment check and consolidate. Take your next inhaler. Yeah, oxygen extraction is bottoming. Take your next breathing fluid.
Second dose of breathing fluid complete.
Count off remaining.
4 hours remain, sir.
Repeat.
Four hours remain, sir. Dad. Dad.
I'm here.
How'd you do it? How'd you first go?
For a run. Alone. Something we never supposed to do. Ursa D. Camos. Right in front of me. I go for my cutlass. Shoots his pincer. Right through my shoulder. Next thing I know, we're over the cliff. Falling. 30 meters. Straight down into the river. We settle onto the bottom. It's on top of me. But it's not moving. And I realize he's trying to drown me. I'm thinking I'm gonna die. I cannot believe this is how I'm gonna die. I can see my blood bubbling up, mixing with the sunlight, shining through the water. And I think, wow, that's really pretty. And everything slows down. I see his pincer through my shoulder. And I decide I don't want that in there anymore. So I pull it out. And he lets me go. And more than that, I can tell it can't find me. Doesn't even know where to look. And it dawned on me. Fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. That is near insanity, Katar. Now do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice. We are all telling ourselves a story. And that day, Mom changed.
Available, flares full, med kit half available, breathing fluid, 4 vials available.
Why are you not showing me the case?
What?
Show it to me now.
That I can make it, sir.
Return to the ship.
That is an order.
Don't come out. No matter what. That's an order.
Resources.
I can get across. I can do it with just two, Dad.
This mission has reached abort criteria.
I take full responsibility. You did your best.
You have nothing more to prove. Now return to the ship.
What was your mistake? Trusting me? Depending on me thinking that I could do this?
Now I'm giving you an order to turn around and return to this ship.
You wouldn't give any other ranger that order.
You are not a ranger. And I'm giving you that order.
What was I supposed to do? What did you want me to do? She gave me an order. She said no matter what, don't come out of that box. Was I supposed to just come out and die?
What do you think, Cadet? What do you think you should have done? Because really, that is all that matters. What do you think you should have done?
And why were you? She called out for you. She called your name. And you weren't there because you're never there. And you think I'm a coward? You're wrong. I'm not a coward. You're the coward. I'm not a coward.
Katai! You've got incoming. Do you copy? You've got incoming.
I'm sorry, it's because I...
Thank you.
General Saparage. This is a message for my wife. Fadia. I have lost contact with our son. End message. You have 6 vials. Your weight must be 20 to 24 hours each. That's more than enough. I estimate 4 days to reach the tail. Break it into sections. You have 6 hours to reach the first jail on the other side. First leg, 20K to the mouth of the North Forest. I'm right here. Keep moving. Take your next inhaler. There is an escarpment. Looks like it could be a waterfall. We will call that our midway point. 14 kilometers to the forest. This is us here. It's the tail. You are going to retrieve that beacon, or we are going to die.
Wake up. It's time for you to wake up.
Hey.
Hey.
I was just about to come out that day.
No, you weren't. But you did the right thing.
Dad says I should have tried.
He's just mad at himself. That's all.
Why couldn't you ghost?
You're close right now.
I am.
Are you scared?
No. I'm tired.
That's good. You filled your heart with something else. Now you gotta get up.
I memorized some of Moby Dick.
Katah, get up.
All that most man ends in torment.
Katah, wake
all
up.
All that stirs up the leaves of things.
Wake up, it's time
all
for you to wake
all true with malice
up.
In it. Katah. All that cracks and sinews and cakes.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks.
Kitai, I'm here. Are you okay?
Dad, do you read me?
I copy.
Dad, I made it to the tail. Do you copy?
Kitai, we have electrical interference. You are in a black zone. I repeat, you are in a black...
Dad, the USA is not contained. Please copy.
Thank you. to your north. The peak. You must fire the beacon from the peak of that mountain. See it, Bitter. Please. Trigger. He said it to scare you, so he can track you. Keep moving. Thank you.
Root yourself in this present moment now. Sight, sound, smell. What do you feel?
Thank you.
me too.